11 prophets that have crossed over and become initiates. We have some other prophets. I've counted, we have at least 15 prophets, would you say, on the premises that are ready to prophesy?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Mm-hmm. Even our elder prophets are here.
Yes. Yes. So we are encouraging that. And what we are going to be asking tonight, we have a special for you. If you're ready for the special, I want you to type in right now, I am ready to hear about your special. If you're ready for the special, I want you to type in right now, I am ready to hear about your special. And it will be in on next week. But I want you to get an early start, so as soon as it gets in, but you have to request it. We are going to be sending out to everyone that does a $370 seat or more that requested 6 DVD special of the birthday celebration, the behind the scenes, and all of the different things that have taken place at the birthday celebration. This is going to be something that would make you laugh, make you cry. And those of you that were there, you will see yourself on the red carpet. If you made the red carpet or they're in the audience and they're with us celebrating as a keepsake of the 50-year jubilee. And those of you, I wish we had a picture of it so we could show you the cover of that, of the birthday celebration. Clifton Bell will look in this file because that's been created. And we want you to come on and join us with that. And how many of you will, listen, I know everybody in my chat room will be getting this, so that's not a question. So when you call in, if you're doing a $370 seat or more, tell them, send me the birthday celebration. And that special starts right now at 9 o'clock p.m. on September 25th, on the close of the 18th day of our fast. This is Judge Flynn, Reverend Shopton. You're looking at, these are the stuff, this is the stuff that was happening at the birthday celebration. Could we hear what Judge Flynn is saying?
Ah, Jesus, Jesus.
Take your shoes off, for the ground you stand is holy ground. Take your shoes off, is holy ground. Pass them down the line, pass them. Take one and pass it, take one and pass it. Take one and pass it as they're waiting. Let them pick up some of the money as a sign. Thank you. Come and receive your oils. Come now.
Sweet smelling money, honey. Sweet smelling money.
Increase. No, you don't have to go down, you don't have to get down. No.
I can't stand up over you.
No, I'm just giving out the oil. That's just giving on oil, that's it. Oh. Bless you. Increase. 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 Increase.
God bless. Increase. Increase.
Huh? I said, I need your help. I don't know what's happening with me. When I cry, it rains. When I'm happy, the sun shines. When I'm afraid, people get sick. And I need to know what's happening. I need help.
Come into the order of home, and we release your mind that you walk in freedom and true liberty and liberation. In Jesus' name, amen.
It's full of drama and theatrics, and the music depicts the picture.
You're going to see her in Poem, I guess.
We'll welcome her in.
Does she sound like somebody that can come in as a neophyte?
Oh, absolutely. We'd rather on the inside than the outside.
What do you think about this Prophet Thompson?
You know, Master Prophet, they are coming. And they're coming because they've been crying out, and it's good to see them coming and submitting their life for the training.
Amen. And all of this is going to be 6 hours. At least 6 hours. This was directed by Director Clifton Bell. 6 hours of this here video. DVD, and so we want to really encourage you to request it when you get the and this parts of the reality show is going to be hilarious. There's nothing like it, and you will enjoy the packaging. And plus, if you do it, you'll get 3 prophets right now that will speak prophetically into your life. 212-316-2177. Prophetess Cynthia, are these prophets and prophetesses ready this evening to prophesy? They were excited with the teachings that they learned today.
Oh, yes, Master Prophet. They are more than ready. They are very excited. You know, they were prophesying the other night as well, and they said they needed more people to prophesy to. They were so excited. They were waiting for more names. They wanted us to give more names of the partners. And, you know, they're prophets. That's what we love to do, to prophesy. And so they're here waiting in the wings right now. They've been here really all week during a very intensive training and getting the mind of God. And they've really been just deep into the things of God. They are more than ready, and they are ready to bring that word to you.
All right, 212-316-2177. Now, this is what we're going to do tonight. This is the last week that I'm going to do this. How many days are left in the year? This is going to be a grace seed. Because Tuesday night, it was $100 for I Believe the Prophet. So would that put us at 97?
97.
Wow. Remember the $97 seed years ago?
Oh, yes.
That's how it all started.
Mm-hmm.
With the $97 seed.
That's
the thing that brought controversy. Because people started getting a prophetic word. I'm asking everyone tonight to do a $97 seed. This is a grace seed of I Believe the Prophet. Mm. And add $4.99 for shipping and handling. Call now 212-316-2177. 212-316-2177.
316.
What else?
2177.
Call right now, 212-316-2177, and do a $97 seed. 97 days are left in the year, and that will be the stretch of the I believe the prophet's seed.